I want a ticket to anywhere. Maybe we make a deal. Maybe together we can get somewhere. Any place is better. Starting from zero, got nothing to lose. Maybe we'll make something. Me, myself, I got nothing to prove.
It's me again, you guys. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Now today, sorry, I lost my teeth. Today, y'all, y'all see by the title. Now y'all think I'm gonna say the B's and, but it's the B's and G's. Y'all be giving me down in the comments. Y'all know sometimes I'm illiterate. Damn. Okay, y'all, so we got the B's and G's. Okay, so I'm disappointed, y'all. One reason why I'm disappointed, y'all, because y'all never told me that they was brothers. I guess I could have told myself, but y'all did not tell me they was brothers. Milo. Y'all. So Robin and Maurice are twins. What? First of all, they do not look the same. Oh, and Barry is years older. Oh, this surprised me so much. Exciting so much. Just because I didn't know they was brothers. They whole ass siblings, y'all. So today, you guys, on this music journey, we have the B's and G's, not the B's and G's. Oh, I cracked myself up. I need to stop it. Okay, so this one is, I started a joke. Well, what's the joke? Okay, this is on the album Idea, 1968. I started a joke. Charted number 6 in America, you guys, so it made big, big moves out here for them. Okay. Let's get straight to it. Let's see if I can break it down. Let's see if I can connect the dots to get the full meaning of the idea. You guys let me know more fun facts and how you guys felt when you first heard this one, you guys. First time. Not second time. First time. you gonna get my full reaction right now. Let's go. You think guys would shoot to do it lyrics or live? Do they have a music video? Okay, we're gonna do the 1968, you guys. So this is the original version, I do believe. Now correct me if I'm wrong. Let's see what they bring to the table. Let's see how this one is and let's go. I'm not gonna oh gosh.
Started the whole world crying, but I didn't see that the joke was on me. Oh no.
Oh.
I started to cry, which started the whole
Bye. has, he or she has done something wrong or said something horrible, which resulted in like alternating around them, everyone alternating around him. Wow, definitely lyrical songwriting. Voice is so gentle and smooth and tender. You can keep going on, so soothing. So yeah, I definitely feel like he was putting a lot of blame on him. Not only that, but a lot of people was looking down upon him. I mean, this is what I'm getting. I mean, he said horrible things, or he has done horrible things, where they're alternating around him. Everyone is. I mean, depending on your mindset, this could be sentimental to you. Definitely sounds like it's sad as hell. I definitely feel like, you know, he knows that his statement or his joke is going to upset the world, upset a lot of people. Up to this point, he was living comfortable in his own self-shadow. Deception. Because he's viewed different, you know, from everyone else, so that makes him the black sheep. I'm reading the lyrics, y'all. He most likely would not be taken seriously. So this definitely can make you feel alone, make you feel unwanted, you know? Feel like you're the big joke. So in reality, we take jokes as, you know, something to laugh at. Something to take as, you know, a joke. Something to make people laugh, giggle at, smile, to have a good time. Okay, so when he said roll off your bed, because you can't believe what you said, basically. And then one day you just, you know, you're gone. You passed away. You should have done things and corrected things and said stuff different, and before it was too late, you know, the joke's on you. Now they're all laughing at you. But like I said, when you react to music, you guys, people get different meanings from the lyrics. But this was my meaning, so you guys let me know down in the comments how good I connected to the full meaning you guys got when you first heard it, and the real meaning if you guys really know it. The B's and J's. I started a joke. And they laughed at me at the end. But his voice is so smoothing, tender, and nice. Cannot go wrong. So far, cannot go wrong with the B's and G's. I gotta keep saying that because I want to say the B's and G's. Let me know down in the comments if you guys want this art. Stay on this channel. Your girl definitely will keep jamming them, rocking them. But you guys let me know. Let's go.